Good job. We have increased the optical depth of the atmosphere with respect to long wave radiation, and that has indeed produced a positive radiative forcing at the surface of the Earth. We have increased the radiative forcing, which will drive, based on the climate sensitivity parameter, a change in temperature delta T. Great job. All right, we have made it to the end of this lecture. If you have any strength left, navigate back to Blue Line to see if there's anything else you need to do with this activity.